Thank you. A reading from the prophet Jeremiah. See, the days are coming. It is the Lord who speaks. When I'm going to fulfill the promise I made to the house of Israel and the house of Judah. In those days and at that time, I will make a virtuous branch grow for David, who shall practice honesty and integrity in the land. In those days, Judah shall be saved, and Israel shall dwell in confidence. And this is the name the city will be called, the Lord our integrity, the word of the Lord.
Thank you. A reading from the prophet Jeremiah. See, the days are coming. It is the Lord who speaks, when I will raise a virtuous branch for David, who will reign as true king and be wise, practicing honesty and integrity in the land. In his days, Judah will be saved and Israel dwell in confidence. And this is the name he will be called: the Lord our integrity. So, then the days are coming, it is the Lord who speaks, when people will no longer say, as the Lord lives who brought the children of Israel out of the land of Egypt, but as the Lord lives who led back and brought home the descendants of the house of Israel out of the land of the north and from all the countries to which he had dispersed them, to live on their own soil. The word of the Lord.